conference, I am shocked and appalled by the events in Israel. I utterly condemn the senseless murder of men, women and children, including British citizens, in cold blood by the terrorists of Hamas. This party... This party believes in the two-state solution, a Palestinian state alongside a safe and secure Israel. But this action by Hamas does nothing for Palestinians, and Israel must always have the right to defend her people.